Okay, so apparently we got fire.
Congratulations. The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a glorious contribution to science. As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. We're not going to release this stuff into the wild until it's good and damn ready, so as long as you keep yourself in top physical form, there will always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
She is a gem.
Let's see in here. Thank you for our participation. The exit, which is closed off. Yeah, there's no way we're gonna be able to get out this way. So we're gonna have to go this way. Right here into Beta pump station. The pump station Beta. Okay, so. Let me see here. Portal up here, portal up here. I believe we're getting close to the second half of the achievement I was talking about earlier. And now I'm trying to remember what we have to do next. There we go, got my ears fine. Got my ears fine and popped there. Man, I should know this stuff by now. Anon Z! And wait for it to drop. And that didn't work. Okay. Yeah, why didn't that surprise me that didn't work? That's not gonna work. What about... there we go, that's it. Okay, so, drop down here. There we go, there's the port, yeah. Right, over there. Now we need to just both these. By the way, the door won't open until you go through it, until you hit the switches. And right here, I believe, is where we can get the final three chambers and the other achievement I've been hinting at. I believe so.
Greetings, friend. I'm Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you've most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt... Right. Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that home book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who wants to make $60? Cash. You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room, which is a damn sight more comfortable than the park benches most of you were sleeping on when we found you. So, welcome to Aperture. You're here because we want the best, and you're it. No, couldn't keep a straight face. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything, unless it's test-related.
he had to resort to hiring bums. Right here we get some more vitrified chambers.
If you're allergic to peanuts, you might want to tell somebody now, because this next test may turn your blood into peanut water for a few minutes. On the bright side, if we can make this happen, they're going to have to invent a new type of Nobel Prize to give us, so hang in there.
And by the way, this area is a very easy area to miss, obviously, because it's very well hidden. This is actually why I missed these. Here's the other
the
one.
The average human male is about 60% water. As far as we're concerned, that's a little extravagant. So if you feel a bit dehydrated in this next test, that's normal. We're going to hit you with some jet engines and see if we can't get you down to 20 or 30%.
And before we hit that one, we go into here. And I believe, there we go. Ship overboard, achievement unlocked. Yay, finally got that one. And right here, we get this one.
Alright, we're working on a little teleportation experiment. Now, this doesn't work with all skin types, so try to remember which skin is yours. And if it doesn't teleport along with you, we'll do what we can to sew you right back into it.
Okay, so back into the main back into the main mission here. Well, we need to try to get up there. Now, there is actually a way you can kind of speed run, I believe, and get across, but, what we need to actually do is get down there, because there's an important plot device down there that we need to get. By the way, if you happen to speed run this part, it appears in the next level, if it doesn't make any sense. Oh look, it's Glados.
Hey, you're better, Marta. We're both snakes.
Whoops.
Did you see that? That idiot doesn't know what he's doing up there. This whole place is going to explode in a few hours if somebody doesn't disconnect him. I can't move, and unless you're planning to saw your own head off and wedge it into my old body, you're going to need me to replace him. We're at an impasse. So what do you say? You carry me up to him and put me back into my body, and I stop us from blowing up and let you go.
No.
No tricks. This potato only generates 1.1 volts of electricity. I literally do not have the energy to lie to you. Even if I am lying, what do you have to lose? You're going to die either way.
True.
I don't like this any more than you do. In fact, I like it less because I'm the one who got partially eaten by a bird.
Okay, to go through and press
you. No, you stabbed me. What is wrong with you? Hold on. You are the multimeter. Never mind. The gun must be my magnesium. It feels like I'm outputting an extra half a volt. Keep an eye on me. I'm going to do some scheming. Here I go.
Okay, so I'm going to try that speedrunning technique.
Where are we? How long have I been out? An extra half volt helps, but it isn't going to power miracles. If I think too hard, I'm going to fry this potato before we get a chance to burn up in the atomic fireball that little idiot is going to...
Okay, so basically, this speedrunning technique, you'll drop down there, pop over here, and then you'll drop down into there, make another portal, and you should make it to the elevator. Of course, I did it wrong. Not exactly sure what I did wrong. But yeah, basically, you get Glados so you can get the elevator control so you have enough space to get up there. But yeah, this door is otherwise closed. So you wouldn't be able to get up here unless you got on top of the railing up there. So yeah, just thought I'd let you know. Actually, you know what? There, that's... That'll solve the problem. Just pop that, pop that, and Geronimo! Whoa. And I think that was my fault there. Let's just get across here. Pop portal here. Pop across. Crap! Crap! What in the world am I doing? Ah! Okay, open the portal there, open the portal here. Oh, stop. Lay that back down. Obviously, I have no clue what I'm doing. That did that all for nothing. Another note that it doesn't make the cube easier to maneuver around before the propulsion go. Okay, right here we get another a raised platform, not another one, but just a raised platform. NBA, where's the exit? Well, almost. Crap. Okay, I know what we gotta do now. Here we go. Drop it down. And go over here. Oh, wait. I think, no, we don't need that one. Go up here. And... yay, it opened the door. Well. Probably should have kept going. Actually, no, I'm gonna try something else. Oh, that screwed me up. Okay, never mind. I'm not going to waste any more time. And, whoa. Oh. Bob, okay, good. I'm still okay. Gotta... there we go. Now we make it across.
Okay. I guess the motion of this require more than 1.6 volts. Now we know that. We just need to relax. We're still going to find out what the hell's going on here, but calmly.
Next, yeah, there we go. You're getting used to using both types of gels. Right there. What you want to do is right here, place some blue gel on the edge here, and then. Well, where else would it be? Then you want to place the blue gel on the edge after you place the orange gel. Oh, son of a... you might want to also pay attention to where your portals are, too. That helps a lot. There we go. Okay, and once you get over here, we're gonna bounce! Yay! Now I believe... don't think there's anything to deal over here, but we're gonna leave that portal there, and lay a portal right... go somewhere over in that area. And then lay a portal right there. Make sure both portals are there. And fail miserably. I know, I suck at this game. There we go.
Great job, astronaut, war hero, and or Olympian. With your help, we're gonna... Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
He Again, like I said, I like how the, I know I've said this like a million times right now, but I really like how they changed the loading screen to fit each section of Aperture Science.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and prep here. We're going to be using this later on. And then I believe... there we go. Yeah. We're going to be using that later on. But right now, what we want to do, I believe... Do we want to do this part first? I'm not sure. Ah, crap. I keep getting these... yeah, we do want to do that. We do want to do that part first. Okay. Okay, so... Lay a portal there, lay a portal there, and... Laws of momentum be damned! That's cute. Now we want to head over here. The portal, of course. Clearly. And then way over there, I believe we want to get the blue gel, so and open the portal there. Yeah, I'll go ahead and open one here. Crap, that's gonna be a bit of a back for the challenge now. I did not think this part through. Really didn't think that part through. You're supposed to lay a portal there and have the gel hit that. Supposed to do that first, I think. So in other words, I screwed up big time. In other words, I put this in the calculator and it does not make happy face. Try it the correct way this time. Just gotta be a little patient here. There we go. Okay, now back to the, let's see, right there. Man, this is just, it's been a while since I've done this before. Kind of part of the thing. I think it'd be a little boring if I just went through this all willy nilly and kind of showed you everything. I gotta have some entertainment. That's enough. I gotta remember where exactly we go from here. There we go. Okay. More of the red gel, orange gel goes there. Let's see. Go ahead and open the portal here, and I believe we can just go ahead and that's not gonna make it work. Okay, so we always gotta try another strategy.